Well, after the Chicago pre-draft camp, ESPN.com's Chad Ford reported that medical reports were red flagged by a number of NBA teams saying that he had bulging dicks. Now, I spoke with his father, Satch Sullinger, shortly after that.